Hi, it's Katrina. From frogfish to falcons, these critters are so fast, if you blink, you might miss it. Here are 11 of the world's fastest ambush predators. Number 11, snapping shrimp. Also known as pistol shrimps, snapping shrimps come from the Alpheidae family, which contains around 1,119 species and has a worldwide presence. These small crustaceans, which grow between 1.2 and 2 inches long, are equipped with an unusual attack feature in the form of a large claw bigger than half the size of its body, which stuns prey by emitting a shockwave. When one of these creatures rapidly shuts their super claw, a jet of water shoots out, creating a bubble that implodes and emits a flash of light, referred to in one study as shrimpoluminescence. The extreme pressure and temperature that come along with this action is strong enough to stun large fish and even break small glass jars. The sound of this bubble blasting is a defining feature of snapping shrimps, who are a major source of noise in the ocean and are known to interfere with sonar and underwater communication when in colonies. Who would have thought, right? I mean, it's just a tiny shrimp. When a snapping shrimp loses its super claw, its remaining appendage will grow to replace it, while the missing one will regenerate into a smaller claw. Number 10. Atlantic midshipman. One of the world's fastest striking fish is the Atlantic midshipman, a toadfish belonging to the Porichthys genus that is distinguishable by its photophores, which inspire its name because of their resemblance to naval uniform buttons. What do you think? Do they look like buttons? During the day, these fish bury themselves in the ocean floor, waiting for unsuspecting prey to swim by while floating just above the seabed at night. Some species are equipped with venomous dorsal fins, making them dangerous to handle and capable of serious injury. But this isn't the only reason to fear the midshipman fish. Earlier this year, the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration, or NOAA, captured extremely rare footage of a specimen lunging out from the ocean floor and attacking a barracuda. Who attacks a barracuda? The encounter happened so quickly, it's hard to see exactly what's going on as the midshipman fish initially sinks its teeth into its victim. A slow-motion look at the clip offers a better view of the attack, which at first glance almost seems as though the barracuda is preparing to move in on the burrowed fish, which catches it by complete surprise by emerging from the seabed. Number 9. Frogfish. The fastest recorded movement or bite in the animal kingdom is not without controversy. According to the Museum of New Zealand Te Papa Tongarewa, frogfishes have the fastest bite of any animal on Earth. Their mouths expand at the speed approaching a .22 rifle bullet, and that's in a medium 800 times denser than air, the museum wrote in a Facebook post shortly following the discovery of a striated frogfish, also known as the hairy frogfish and the striped anglerfish. The two-legged hairy frogfish bites so fast, slow-motion cameras struggle to capture it in action. Additionally, it is a master of camouflage, with the ability to transform to completely match its surroundings within weeks. Frogfish lure their prey by moving the worm-like rod, a modified dorsal fin on top of its head, containing worm-like appendages. When that doesn't work, they crawl stealthily toward their target and position themselves within its path, waiting for the perfect moment to put their lightning-speed bite to use and swallow the creature in one gulp. Number 8. The falcon. For centuries, the falcon's high-speed dive, or stoop, which can accelerate laterally at a force of up to 15 Gs, multiple times that of a professional race car, has fascinated birdwatchers and experts alike. Researchers took a closer look at it in 2018 by strapping cameras and GPS units to captive peregrine falcons, and they learned that the species gains its bullet-like aerodynamics by folding its wings to the side. Then it perfects its descent by using its flared-up feathers, which act like fins, essentially steering itself using the same principles by which missiles intercept targets. Behavioral ecologist Robin Mills told the Sydney Morning Herald, still, this research could not explain peregrine falcon trajectories. The falcon travels faster than any other ambush predators, and scientists aren't sure why. A computer simulation of peregrine falcons attacking starlings, created by Mills and his colleagues, which incorporated bird flight aerodynamics, missile targeting principles, and the falcon's perception of its prey. Originally, researchers who supported the theory that the attack method is based on the element of surprise believed that the bird's speed decreased its precision because while the falcon is fast, starlings are more agile. But the computer simulation showed that these predators are, in fact, better at tracking their prey's movement while stooping at high speeds. Contrary to what was previously believed, we showed that the high speed reached in stooping is beneficial precisely because it enables the production of greater excess aerodynamic force for maneuvering, Mill explained. While more studies are admittedly necessary to fully understand the falcon's flight, it's safe to say that at least some of the mystery surrounding it is now solved. And now for number 7. But first, it's shout-out time! Big thank you to Joshua Vargas and Camden Patella. Of course, you can get a shout-out, and here it is! If you are new here, be sure to subscribe and join the Origins Explained family. Number 7. Cheetah. You're probably familiar with the cheetah's status as the world's fastest land mammal, with its ability to accelerate at speeds of up to 62 miles per hour in just 3 seconds. And covering as much as 23 feet in one stride, or 82 feet per second, ultimately reaching up to 75 miles per hour in short bursts. Cheetahs stalk small to medium-sized prey such as antelope, warthogs, rabbits, and wildebeest from a distance, waiting to accelerate to full speed until they've chosen a particular unsuspecting target from 200 to 230 feet away. While running, they steer using their tail like a boat or an aircraft rudder. Once a cheetah catches up to their intended next meal, they kill it using a neck stranglehold. While these cats are among the world's most skilled ambush predators, however, once they kill an animal, they must eat quickly to avoid attracting predators and scavengers to their food, especially since cheetahs never return to their kills, and they only like fresh meat. Number 6. Net casting spider. If you are afraid of spiders, don't look too close at this guy. Also known as the ogre-faced spider because of its resemblance to the mythological creature, these spiders consist of elongated, stick-like species who are found in tropical regions worldwide. They hunt holding their webs stretched across their front legs and then lunging forward, smothering their prey such as moths, ants, and other spiders. This happens lightning fast, and even in low lighting conditions, since of course the spider has excellent night vision, courtesy of its large eyes. Net casting spiders set target points on the ground with their feces and then dangle from above, waiting for a creature to enter the established parameters. Once that happens, the spider rushes down with intense speed, expanding the net and enveloping it around their target, trapping them long enough to inject venom and wrap their victim up for mealtime. For flying insects such as moths, the spider flicks the web upwards, catching them in their net in the air. Number 5. The bobbit worm. You may be surprised to learn that one of the most fearsome predators of the Pacific is the bobbit worm, also called the sand striker. It's one of the strangest, with an iridescent body, wide jaws, and 5 antennae. This nocturnal hunter burrows itself into the ocean floor at night, with only its mouth protruding. All it takes to trigger a sudden attack is for a marine creature like a shrimp, squid, fish, or snail to come close enough to its sensitive antennae, causing the bobbit worm to suddenly lunge upward at the offender and pull them into its den. Gotta be fast to catch a fish. As vicious as these worms may be, they are not without predators themselves. In 2016, Life Science reported that scientists observed a mob of small fish essentially ganging up against a bobbit worm in the Indo-Pacific region, causing the creature to retreat even further into the seabed and alerting other fish to its location. The species responsible for this is called the Peters monocle bream, and witnessing the event was a rare treat for scientists who often have trouble finding the bobbit worm in the first place. Number 4. The puff adder. The puff adder is an African viper species that moves about sluggishly and is named after its tendency to inflate its body and hiss when threatened. It's wise to take this creature's hissing as a warning to get away, because despite its naturally slow pace, the puff adder has one of the animal kingdom's fastest strikes. Between this and the species' adaptability, making it prevalent in a variety of habitats, including people's backyards, it's responsible for more snake bites throughout South Africa than any other snake. This statistic is also owing to the puff adder's excellent camouflaging abilities, which enable it to remain unseen while in close proximity to humans, making it easy to accidentally get bitten. While puff adder bites are incredibly painful due to its long, sharp fangs and cytotoxic venom, which can cause swelling and necrosis or skin cell death, people are extremely unlikely to die after receiving a bite. That's good news, right? There is an anti-venom available, but it isn't always needed, and victims are more likely to suffer from the fatal effects of poor medical care or a secondary infection than they are from the bite itself. Number 3. Charaops. First described in 2011, Charaops is a genus of 37 Australian spider species hailing from the Selenopidae family. After spending 2 months trekking through central and northern Australia in 2016, American researcher and spider expert Dr. Sarah Cruz proposed the possibility that these small, flat spiders qualify as the world's fastest lunging predator. Sort of accidentally, we noticed that they are very fast at striking their prey, and it may be that they are the fastest terrestrial ambush predator on Earth, Cruz told ABC News. The researcher and her assistant drove all over the remote countryside in an SUV, camping out and collecting over 100 specimen samples to bring back to the US for further study at the California Academy of Sciences in San Francisco, where they would be filmed lunging at crickets. Cruz hoped to watch the footage in slow motion with her team to establish the mechanisms behind the Charaops' ability to seize prey in a fraction of a second. Most spiders are thought to move with hydraulic pressure, but some studies from Germany have shown some spiders are too big or too fast. They aren't moving with hydraulic pressure, so there has to be a muscular component as well, she explained. Cruz's work is helping to put a dent in identifying the estimated 10,000 or so yet unnamed spider species throughout Australia. Number 2. The mantis shrimp. One of nature's fastest and most powerful punches comes from a tiny creature, the mantis shrimp, scientifically known as stomatopods, which are marine crustaceans from the stomatopoda order. Equipped with spring-loaded arms attached to club-like fists, these creatures can punch so hard they can smash through quarter-inch thick glass. When a researcher at UC Berkeley, Sheila Patek, tried to capture a shrimp on video, she realized that none of her high-speed video systems were fast enough to capture the movement accurately. BBC had to rent her a super high-speed camera. These shrimp can swing their fists at speeds of up to 75 feet per second, which is essentially the equivalent of hitting an enemy shell with a .22 caliber bullet. A little overkill, maybe? Stomatopods evolved around 340 million years ago and are related to crabs and lobsters. They typically reach just about 4 inches long, with some reaching lengths of up to 15 inches long. There are two different types of mantis shrimp, including spearers, who use the barbed spike on the end of their arms to impale fish and other soft-bodied prey, and smashers, who have clubbed arms which they use to deliver blows equivalent to a rifle. To analyze the mantis shrimp strike, researchers slowed it down over 800 times from normal speed. The animal's club travels at over 50 miles per hour with each strike, more than twice the speed that scientists had previously estimated. It's even more impressive when you look at how dense water is, which makes it even more difficult to punch. So how does the shrimp punch without breaking itself? It has a saddle-shaped structure on the arm right above the club that works kind of like a bow and arrow, said researchers from the University of Singapore. The muscles pull on that saddle and bend it. Then, when it is released, the energy transfers to the club. The strike is so powerful it produces small flashes of light upon impact. Its speed actually boils the water in front of it. It is one of the fastest movements in the natural world. Number 1. The trap jaw ant. If you blink, you will definitely miss it. The trap jaw ant snaps its jaws shut at speeds as fast as 1/13th of a millisecond. That's up to 64 meters per second, or 2,300 times faster than the blink of an eye, as discovered in a study by UC Berkeley. In the 2017 study of two species from the Myrmotaurus genus of trap jaw ants, scientists uncovered the mechanism behind the insect's super speed mandibles. They analyzed both the interior and exterior of the ant's jaws in action using high-speed video and X-ray scans, and discovered latch, spring, and trigger adaptations that set them uniquely apart even from other trap jaw ants. Native to Southeast Asia, these ants measure just 0.16 to 0.20 inches. Live specimens are difficult to find and capture alive due to their tendency to live and forage among leaf litter on the forest floor. Before this study, researchers were unsure how the ants' jaws worked or how fast they could snap shut. These guys are pretty unique and elusive. When the ants hunt, their jaws are locked into an open position, extending backward and towards the creature's body at a steep angle. Footage shot at 50,000 frames per second revealed how everything works. Using these mandibles, which are longer and more slender than their trap jaw relatives, Myrmoteras ants quickly stab and immobilize their prey, with their jaws closing in at 0.5 milliseconds, as opposed to Odontomachus trap jaw ants, who snap their mandibles even faster in just 0.1 milliseconds. Now we know how that spring-loaded jaw makes them the fastest strike in the world. Thanks for watching! Which of these animals was your favorite? Let me know in the comments below. Remember to subscribe if you haven't already, and give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. See you next time! Bye!